Where have you been?
We've been looking for you.
Adoley, how many times have I told you not to sleep
in the hall? Mama, I was finally getting a peaceful sleep.
Another nightmare.
Yes. I was finally getting a dreamless sleep.
I told you to stop watching horror, but you won't listen.
Oh, Mama, I stopped watching horror movies years ago. But the dreams, they never went away.
Stop crying. Your mother is just going to be fine.
She kept saying there was something she needed to tell us. I'm sure she didn't tell me.
Well, you heard the doctor. He said we shouldn't stress her. Once she wakes up, she'll talk.
I was thinking.
What about?
About her chair. You know, she and Mama have not spoken in so many years. And I think she deserves to at least know that she's not well.
Well, you have a point there. But we first have to find out if Mama wants to meet her. You know how complicated this issue is.
We don't know when she's going to die.
Oh, come on, don't talk about death now.
It's reality. Better face it. If you know what's good for you, start crying by now.
Oh, come on.
And you're like, hi.
Guy dresses like that.
We just try to travel.
Baby, have a look. Friday night party.
A long wait. This one.
It's going to be fun.
Friday night parties are always fun.
I know. Are you going?
Fun or not, I'm not sure I'll be going.
Who is inviting you in the first place?
We could just stay at home and watch a movie. I can make some popcorns.
Really? Mm-hmm. So, what kind of movie would we be watching? Horror?
Horror? What will she be clinging to when it gets too scary? I'm not showing your arms, Rebecca.
I know, darling.
I thought you said you were done watching horror.
Yes.
Why?
Oh, don't you know she's been having...
Julia! I think that's enough.
What's going on here? Someone should talk.
Mami,
why is the music so loud?
What are you talking about? I'm not playing any music. Hey, are you sure you're all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Sorry for the trouble.
Anyway, since you decided not to come, cancel the whole movie show.
Yes. I wouldn't want to watch a movie late at night with my boyfriend and best friend. Don't you think we need our privacy?
So you're saying that you don't want it around me?
No. I mean that some hours are meant for just the two of us.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. How was your day?
It was okay. I missed you.
This is my house. We watched a movie and you fell asleep.
Oh, I see. So, why weren't you sleeping?
I just wanted to watch you sleep. Are you sure you're alright?
Yeah, just a bad thing.
You can tell me. I want to hear it. Where to?
Trying to be.
Actually,
oh, of course, yes. Then she would have been ready before.
Hello. What?
It's been a while. What did you just say?
Now we have to cross a river.
Mama, is this the only path we can take to our hometown?
Yes. Be proud of where you come from.
I'm not saying I'm not.
Then wait patiently for the canoe.
Child, answer, I am of it all.
years will it take you to light that fire?
If you don't shut up, the chapel will turn to ash before you can even get to it.
Hurry up and help me. It's only we are talking about you.
Oh, you're more fat. Hurry up. Push you, hurry up. People will be coming in soon. Hurry up. Just peel the onions. They'll take over from there. Eh? People will be coming soon. But who will be coming? Any lab button. Eh? Oh.
Where have you had your?
Hey, Dromo, and that's Ashi. You girls have really grown big. Where is Mommy and the others?
Just come that way.
Hey, Ache.
It's been too long. Hey, Adoley, you grow so big and beautiful.
What is it?
Why did you bring me here?
For God's sake, Adoley, it's your grandmother that's dead.
I never met her. You say these people are my family members, but I hardly know anyone.
It has come over you. That is why you are here, so you meet them.
Today is my first time in this place. But everywhere looks familiar. I have been here all my life in my dreams.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that each time I sleep, my dreams brings me here. Some people chase after me and tell me this is where I belong.
Are you serious?
Yes. Every time I sleep.
Okay, you know what? You get some sleep tomorrow, we'll see someone.
How can I sleep when I'm now in their territory?
She will lose you.
Why would she even think that? Wait, is she cheating?
No. There are worse things that could get people to break up.
I don't know what else would separate me from her, except if she's cheating.
There are worse things than cheating.
Things like what?
You won't hear it from me.
Cablesations where I'm gonna make you scream. Sexing with a Kama Sutra.
Yeah.
Don't you think the heat is too much? The shitter will burn.
Add more charcoal then.
So, why didn't you and your mommy step in the hospital when grandma was sick? Is it because you truly don't want to be part of this family?
It's because nobody told her she was sick.
Mommy said you and your mommy does not show up for family function in purple. You.
Why would she think like that?
She said your mother feels bad about being a single parent. You this your mouth. She said you have no father.
Go home, my mom will certainly know that I wasn't at Adoley's place.
So what would you do?
Take my bath, of course.
Seriously?
Yes.
Adoley has not even slept here before. What would she think she finds out he slept over?
Kevin, we were both chatting and we fell asleep. She doesn't need to know everything that goes on here.
Seriously?
Yes. Kevin, stop being a baby. Wait to take my bath. Pushing up this beat, two cables, where I'm gonna make you scream. Sexing with a Kama Sutra.
Mama used to see me after I left home.
No. She was the one who came to see her face.
But what business does she have with that man?
I don't know. But Mama was saying something about it before she died. I thought she knew something about it.
No, I had no idea.
Okay, I'm going to get something at the downpipe. So when you're done with your stuff, you can take the lead.
Okay, just come for the family meeting. You know the funeral is over.
There you go again. Always acting like the big sister.
Going.
Ashe.
Have you seen Ashe?
Adele, I'm sorry about what Ashe told you. Droma told me all about it. Please forgive her.
Okay.
But there's something you need to know. I have to tell you this. When your mother was 18, she got pregnant. Her mother became so furious she asked her to abort it. But she never did. She ran away with the boy. But life became so tough on them. They were living in a kiosk, since the boy had run away from home too.
Our rich mother paid the boy off to go back so as to frustrate her chair.
So she would have bought me?
Exactly.
But Atwe never did.
Instead, she turned the kiosk into a store and sold it out at a good price.
I must say your mother is a very wise woman because she's been able to make it on her own.
Mama,
yes.
Tell me the kiosk starting. You said she gets inside the house.
Oh, okay. You go. I'll be there very soon.
Adoley, I'll see you later.
Why are you here? The family meeting is going on.
I think I found someone who can help us with the nightmare.
The person can stop them.
Maybe, or he can help us stop it.
Wow, so when do we get to see him?
Right now.
Wait, what about the family meeting?
Forget about that. Go and change so that we go. Hurry up.
Okay.
To the thought of having sweet dreams and keep running after me.